there does seem to be a war on the floor, because I certainly was going to look at fraud in all its forms, and some people didn't think that that was appropriate, but I do think that in this body, in this legislature, there are some people that, unless you're willing to put a scarlet letter W on them, so that every time they come in the store, people look at them and say, look, there's a welfare person, let's make sure that we watch them, make sure that they don't do anything wrong. There seems to be certainly a lot of people that are willing to do that. And you know, the thing is, it's funny, the indignation that you hear in here about you know, the people that are on general assistance and welfare doesn't seem to see that same indignation for corporate welfare. I mean, as Senator Johns brought up, you know, we've talked about tree growth in this body, but we won't put any restrictions on that. We've talked about call centers just this morning, not putting any restrictions on people taking our hard-earned tax dollars, which is much more. Last week, we had a bill that went after people offshoring money out of Maine.
Point of order. Chair asks why the senator, what question the senator asks.
Thank you, Mr. President. Are we germane to the topic before us?
The chair would advise the entire body that the body, the bill in front of us is LD 1822, and we are talking about committee amendment. The senator may proceed.
Thank you, Mr. President. That makes my point very clear. Some people don't want to talk about all welfare, and in particular, they just want to talk about the
point of order.
Well, we're talking about welfare.
The chair would ask why the senator from Oscott advises.
The motives of the member of this body are being questioned.
The chair would advise that the senator from Aroostook, Senator Jackson, is talking about welfare. The amendment in front of us is talking about welfare. The senator may proceed.
Yes. Well, we can get into this. I think somebody just, Mr. President,
the leadership, please approach the rostrum.